Hi friends, do you know it is the duty and even responsibility for every Hindu to know about the importance of Srimad Bhagavad Gita, which is a universal text, but not a religious text. One must try to know why should we read Bhagavad Gita that has 700 verses which are narrated in Bhishma Parva particularly. Srimad Bhagavad Gita directs every human being in the world how to lead the life, how to live the real life. It is good, it is time to know why Bhagavad Gita? Why should we read it? Do you know Bhagavad Gita is the essence of Vedas, Upanishads, Puranas, which a person cannot read in his short life span? Moreover, India is a country of many illiterates. And in bygone days, from the ages, everything is in Sanskrit language. Sanskrit is the mother of all the languages. Samskarinchunadi Samskrutamu. You see, what a great meaning. And moreover, we are living in the modern world, which is full of science and technology. So from the childhood itself, the human life became mechanical, very, very unnatural. The children are running like machines while going to the school. The parents are haste and hurry to attend the duties in time. They move like automobiles which are driven by the mechanical power. So 100% almost our human life became mechanical. No time. If you ask any person, pray God. No, I have no time. Visit a temple once in a day. No, I can't do that. I am busy. You see? Okay. mind your business, mind your work. Because work is worship, duty is God. Okay. In a busy schedule, you have no time. Even a few seconds to stand before God and look at Him, at least to say thanks, one must be thankful to the God who has given human birth, good parents, good family. So for that, at least every day, you can convey your gratitude to the God just standing before Him for a few seconds. It is ridiculous to say, I am busy, I am busy. I have no time, I have no time. No, no, no. It is wrong notion. You must manage your time. It is your duty, responsibility to manage a few minutes to pray the God Almighty. God. G-O-D, God. G stands for generator. O stands for organizer. D stands for destroyer. That is God. Generator, organizer, and destroyer. That is the duty of Trimurtis, Brahma, Vishnu, Maheshwara. Brahma is the creator, Vishnu is the organizer, Lord Shiva, Rayakarakudu, that is destroyer. So, you must pray heartfully as the time permits you. Some people pray God, do puja for hours together, no need. Some do fasting, no need. Some take diksha for 40 days, no need. No need of doing yajnas, yagas. Just keep your hands close, your palms. Right palm is the God, left palm is dirty, that is you, dirty fellow, left hand, do worst things. So at least a few seconds, join your left hand, that is you, with right hand, that is God. At least a few seconds, you merge, you involve the manliness with godliness. Why can't you? Why can't you? So, Bhagavad Gita teaches us the way of living, how to lead your life. What is family? What is the responsibility of the family members? Each and everything is in Bhagavad Gita. So, my dear friends, buy a Bhagavad Gita. There are so many publications, but the verses are same, but the explanations may vary, different. Gorakhpur, North India publications, Tirumala Tirupati Devasthana publications, they are distributing the Bhagavad Gita free of cost. Why don't you get one? Why don't you keep it in your home? Home will become a temple when you keep Bhagavad Gita, when you chant at least one verse in a day, your home will become a temple, holy temple, holy place. So, my dear friends, get one, give one to others. Get one, give one. Bhagavad Gita. You get one Bhagavad Gita for yourself, keep it yourself. Get one other Bhagavad Gita which you can gift it on the special days, birthdays, wedding days, on festival days. You can gift a book to your friends so that you can disseminate the essence of Lord Sri Krishna, in which he preached Arjuna about the responsibility, duty, who became very passive, uninterested to wage war against his own brothers, relatives, uncles. So, to make Arjuna to get ready to do his duty, Arjuna, Sri Krishna taught Gita to Arjuna. Through him, he taught the whole universe what is humanity, what is the human life, what is the real way of human life. So, do you want to know or not? Yes, everyone should try to know the essence of Bhagavad Gita. Then your life will be very easy. It will become a cake walk. Easy to walk. Okay, listen and follow my words. Thank you. Thank you, my friends. Thank you, my well-wishers. Thank you, my dear students, beloved students.